Hey guys, Louis Fanny here. And recently I made a remake of Jay Luce's remix of Bryson Tiller's Let Him Know. I'll put the song link in the description, as well as links to both Jay Luce's and Bryson Tiller's SoundCloud pages. Amazing artists. If you haven't heard of them yet, definitely go check them out. This took me a couple days, maybe, but I finally put it together. I do not have the vocals. It's just the instrumental, or Jay Luce's part, behind the track itself. So let's get right into it. If you look at my key mappings here, I've set it up so when I click the letter M, I can A-B both my remake and his remix, as well as my master chain to go with my remake. So I'm going to be A-Bing my track and his track together later on. So let's have a listen to Jay Luce's track first, and then I'll play my track after.
Right now, you are now tuned in. Penn Griffey, I'm still going in. Who is he? Motherfucker, I'm him. Yeah, let's get it. I'm coming back for good, so let them niggas know it's mine. Already got someone, that's what you tell them every time. That shit ain't up for grabs. Where you at on the map? I come to where you at. Fuck around and end up your last. I won't hold back.
Okay, so now let's have a listen to my remake, and I'm going to be A-Bing both tracks back and forth, so just keep watch of here. So let's get right into it. This is my remake.
Going in. Who is he? Back for good, so let them niggas know it's mine. That shit ain't up for grabs. Where you at on the map?
Alright, so that's my remake. If you like it, definitely give the video a like. I'm hoping to make a tutorial on the process of making my track and maybe give some tips. I'm not an expert, but hopefully I can give you some insight on how to make these selection type or Jay Luce type beats. So thank you for watching.